Mr. Aliyam to speak on Kashmir issue. Please give him applause.
This remarkable gathering has been organized, you know, all that to observe solidarity with our Kashmir. Yes, our Kashmir. The land not less than dreamed and fun of the paradise. The domain of the martyrs, territory buried with victims, the soil sprayed with innocent blood and crushed with cruelty. The heart of Muslims and arm of our motherland, Pakistan. Majesty, the sun of today is not mere celebration of unity, sympathy and compassion with Kashmir, but it is an utter and open protest for times one more against the hypocrisy and cunning of India, who has always ram on the tongue and desert under the armpit, who has played with life flower like children, canine like you, who has no pity for even women and old. Historical picture of Kashmir is quite pathetic, fully painted and coated with innocent blood. This exalted tragedy began with evil by the devil and still acted upon bloodshed by the brute. Mr. President, the daring of British and the lovely man who brought up Gulab Singh for just 75 lakhs, hence succeeded the vampire in conspiracy that to divide and rule, and the brute is India, the villain of this tragedy. This beast talks with cannon and mocks with deceit. She had even denied her father Refugee Nehru, who never ever desired to reject the will of Kashmiris. She has denounced UNO's resolution for ceasefire, for troops withdrawal, for fair election. Indian Army has snatched the millions of lives of Kashmir because they want freedom, they want peace. They wish to live according to their religion and culture. Result of Indian aggression, our Kashmir dispute is none but one. Loss, and loss alone. Loss of human life. Loss of human resources, loss of human dignity. Majesty, our slogan is none but one, death or freedom, live and let live. Our mission is freedom because the cause of the freedom is the cause of God. Cowards died many times before their death. The valiant never tasted death but once. Throw this little voice of no voice. We want the villain dead. Kashmir was ours, Kashmir is ours, and Kashmir will remain ours till the last drop of our blood. Thank you.